Alright, so looks a lot more difficult, especially doing this one-handed, but when I try to do this with two hands, it's annoying. And I'm using the D-pad. Refocus now. There we go. This is really hard to do, especially now that I have to try to perform this one-handed. This is one annoying part about Revenge of the Flying Dutchman. If you accidentally fall off, you are gone. Or, well, you don't die, but you have to basically wait for the timer to go out in order to try again.